Hi, this is Shubham from Monist View, and today in this podcast we will discuss about a long-straddle strategy, its basic advantages, disadvantages. If you want to read the full article about the strategy, then the link of the article is in the description. So let's discuss what is a long-straddle. A long-straddle is an option strategy where the trader purchases both a call and put option of a same expiry of an asset with the same strike price. The strike price is at the money or as close as it's possible. Since calls benefit from an upward move and put benefit from downward move, in underlying security both of these components cancel out a small move in either direction. Therefore, the goal of a straddle is to profit from very long move, usually triggered by the newsworthy event in either direction of an underlying asset. Let's understand the basic of a long straddle. The long straddle option strategy is a bet that the underlying asset will move significantly in price, either higher or lower. The profit profile is the same no matter which way the asset moves. Typically, a trader thinks the underlying asset will move from a low volatility state to a high volatility state based on imminent release of a new information or any sensitive price information which is undisclosed or new to the market. Let's discuss what are the key calculations regarding the long straddle strategy. Maximum profit would be in case of underlying asset is increasing, then the profit would be price of underlying asset less the strike price of a call option less net premium paid. And conversely, if the underlying asset price is decreasing, then profit would be the strike price of a put option less the underlying asset price less premium paid. The maximum loss in all case scenario would be the same amount of premium paid plus any commission or brokerage for the matter. Let's discuss what are the advantages of the long straddle strategy. First one, in long straddle option strategy, the margin requirement is less as we only pay the premium and we buy the option, so we don't have the huge risk. Hence, margin management can be taken care of. Second, since we expect a wide move in a market, any small or large move will be a very beneficial for long straddle option strategy. Third, there is a no risk of any black swan event as our strategy is a vega positive and we deploy with an aim of a wide moves. Fourth, a long straddle option strategy is a good when we are expecting a very inclusive outcome of a certain important events like budget or AGM of a stock, etc. Fifth, since it requires a lower amount of a skill and more about a news or any positive outcome or a negative outcome, it does not have to be a watch regularly. Let's understand what are the disadvantages. First, since we buy the option, if there is no movement, then the theta decay will take out of our all profit. Second, a long straddle option strategy is useful only when strong directional move is expected. So if there is no such move, again our profit will be taken out by theta decay. Third, if we carry overnight long straddle option strategy, then also there are chances of losses due to theta decay. So it can possible that today we are in profit but tomorrow will be in a loss due to theta decay. Fourth, a long straddle option strategy requires more skill as it requires swift entry as well as exit point due to theta decay. So let's understand what is the bottom line of a long straddle option strategy. A long straddle option strategy is a low margin option strategy, but it requires good skill for entry and exit to tackle the theta decay. If you want to read the full article about the long straddle option strategy, then the link of article is in the description. You can read it out. So thank you guys for joining with us. Here is Shubham from Monist View signing off. Thank you.